It was acting slow while I was adding the subtitles to my videos, and as a result, after a minute or two, it resulted in a problem, by chance. Happens about twice a month, and it's happening more and more often with me. And this is just weird, it always reloads it like this. And I will hit myself 10 times for each time this happens. The iPad won't get any hits.